course.
Great, let's go. Alright. Getting real. Just acting normal. Not like I'm a big shiny tin can walking around. What if someone turned my valve and come up behind me? Because she's gonna open the door again. It's more likely not to get us attacked. Okay, so stairs up. Only Morpheus has the key to this door. I must leave now to let Nicole know what is going on here. She's gone. Alright. Well, what's upstairs? Let's look around a little bit first. Staircase leads up. Oh! Oh crap!
The darkness of the afterlife is all that awaits you now.
Okay! Maybe not go in there. Maybe not go in there. Right. Crap. Alright, I gotta... Yeah, I'll be right back, guys. I gotta talk to her again and do all this stuff all over again. Okay, we're back. Not going upstairs. You know what? I did just save. And these are all like private quarters. What's further up? I can't get there. You shall enter hell this day. Well, I don't have any... I'm not even sure I can use the gun without harming other people. Yeah, this one. Master! Oh, he fell pretty easy. This is going to hurt. Nightkin sentry. So these are the Nightkin? Yeah. The only reason I'm not taking this... I don't know if it works like this. Really, but... I really don't want to shoot a flamethrower in with a crowd of people. Oof. They do fall pretty easily. It's just they're, you know... Their... firearms cause a lot of damage. Who's this? Who are these other people? Follower scout. Okay, so are we done? I guess. Okay. We got a scout handbook and a first aid book. I'll take those. The monitor flickers. Science it? Reboot status. The system seems to have locked up. Oh well. Alright. So you already, someone already went in here. Cool, more books. I'm gonna end up handing some of these books over to Carrie. Ian is unhurt. Where's Katya? There she is. She's unhurt. The dog. Unhurt. Okay. Good to know. Nothing in there. There's something else here. Oh, we missed something over there as well. A footlocker. Sweet! That's the starting weapon. I'm gonna skip that. Whole bunch of ammo of, like, all kinds here. Definitely the mother load of stuff here. Ammo, anyway. I'm overweight already. Didn't mean to hit that. Right, let's see what he can carry. That stuff. That stuff. Both of these. That's my man. Carry all this stuff for me. Huh. Alright. I'm gonna have this too. Alright. Back to the footlocker. Now I wanna get in it. Skipping the starter weapon here. Doesn't bring that much. Doesn't suffer that much. Alright. Can we search the body? I don't know if we search bodies. What does the footlocker look like? Your basic footlocker. Hold stuff, sits at foot of bed, can be locked. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna take this ammo then. That's it. Dead Nightkin Sentry. Okay, we got grenades. Ammo. A stealth boy. Huh. Say stealth. I guess it's a Pip-Boy attachment. And, ooh, a minigun. I am at my capacity here. Oh, Ian. Where's Ian? Where am I? Oh. Bring my Ian. Yo. Yo, Ian boy, come. Thank you. I'll steal from that guy. Cause an international incident. Alright, so let's give him that. One of those. You can have that. That. So this is the minigun stuff then. And by stuff I mean artillery, rounds, whatever you want to call them. Okay, so A Robco Stealth Boy 3001 personal stealth device generates a modulating field that transmits the reflected light from one side of an object to the other. It weighs 3 pounds. This item can only be used from the interface bar. Well, I'm not going to bother using it because I don't think it's going to help with power armor. We can still hear us clanking around, I'm sure. This is not stealth stuff, so... you can have that too, 3 pounds. Now maybe I can get this minigun. I'll probably immediately give it to him. What do I get to kill next? I'm just trying to get this. A Rockwell C-253 personal minigun. A multi-barrel chain gun firing 5mm, yep, ammunition at over 60,000 RPM. Minimum strength 7. It weighs 31 pounds. Wow. That's Ian? Alright. Yo, Ian. I don't think it matters how much he carries, just how many slots he has. No space left. No space. Maybe it does matter. Okay, I'm going to try to give it to Kat. Yeah, if she can't carry it, then I don't know what to tell you. Because I am... yeah, close to my... limit here. Good. Okay, there were like two or three of these guys. Good dog. Okay, good. Some more flamethrower ammunition. Another stealth boy, first aid kit. Flamethrower. It's gonna come down to... I can't carry this stuff anymore. Come on, guys. I know everyone's in your way. You can make your way over here. There you go. This is Ian. Where's Katya? She doing her own thing? Or there she is. You want that? Take that. You wanna hold some of my ammo? I have 6. You can have 3 of them. No space left for that item. Will you take one? Will you take one more? How about one more? Nope. Okay, that's her limit. I don't think I can carry another flamethrower. This is 28 pounds. I am at 222. Yeah. I'm gonna cease and desist, leave the flamethrower behind. Wish I could take it, but literally, I cannot. The dog's blocking me. There's just so many people around it, you can't really see. And there's stuff in the way. There's an arm there. Yeah, that's the one. Yeah, I can't see. I can't get at him. I'm gonna go... oh. Is this the way down? Wait, that's the way down. Well, she just went in there. Oh crap. know what? Can I still act with this? Only 26 points? Oh, everyone's filing in. Killed. Good. Don't want to hurt the other person over here, so I gotta switch back. Well, that's who Dane was. Okay. His name is Dane. Oh, I didn't realize there was someone also right there. I enjoy a good workout. Oh, crap. Dog meat! Dog meat, dog meat. Wait. Dog meat. Almost dead. Well, we're out of combat, so I can just use as many of these as I want. So I'm not gonna use the big ones. Okay, use two. Severely wounded. Are you now regular wounded, I hope? Yep. Did that work? Did I do anything? I'm not even sure I did anything. Dog meat. Unhurt, okay. Okay, we got a desk here. Cool. Got my grenade back. And 2 10 bottle caps. Sweet. Big behemoth over here. Another. This is a plasma grenade. Stim pack. Stealth boy. Oh, minigun. I cannot carry the minigun. Alright, well. Before I forget, reload. Okay, I have the grenades. I think I'll keep the grenades on secondary for now. Is this Ian? Alright, so another stealth boy. And what does she have? Right, she's got the minigun, okay. More ammo for me. Can't pick up. I don't know how much these stealth boys are. Flamethrower, I can't carry anymore. Let's see if I can give. This window. Do we can get a nice description of these stained glass windows? See if I can possibly stack any more. No space, okay. I gave him that a much, though. Alright. Steel. So let's see if I can pick up some more of that. No. Okay. Close the desk. Open the desk. Oh, he carrying it on himself, right? I'm not in the desk. It was the other guy, actually. Okay. I'll take that too. Good. Oh, was this guy holding anything? Robes. I literally can't even pick up robes at this point. A ripper? Vibra knife powered by a small energy cell. I think I've seen these. The chain blade rips and tears into its target. Okay, I'm getting to the point where I might just drop something. I don't even know. A pound each. 5 pounds for the doctor's bag. Does anyone need to be healed? I'll just use the doctor's bag on them. Unhurt. He's unhurt. I mean, I really don't have to heal them, but that's a wall. Trying to look at the person here. These people are all unhurt. I can't move. Please let me move. Well, I do want to kind of pick up those robes. Nothing in here? We're all, like, unscathed completely? That's kind of crazy. Unless they heal right after the battle, I don't know how it works. It's a pretty important job, huh? Yeah, I'd say so. What do we not need so much? These are a pound each. You know, I'm gonna have to pick my way into the master's thing. Yeah, that's just... Motion sensor. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna drop the doctor's bag. I can come back here maybe and use it if we need to. A dead Dane. I'll take this. I still can't pick it up. I dropped the doctor's bag. It was 5 pounds. Robes from the children of the cathedral. How heavy are these? No space for... Well, I guess this is if we put it on that. Okay, now I literally have 10 pounds free. How heavy are these ropes? 10 pounds. Well, he'll take them that way. Oh, literally, can they just give him unlimited stuff this way? Because there's no space. But yeah, I can barter and give him stuff. They've gathered too much around me. I don't want to automatically start stealing from an actual person who would get offended by that. This is Ian, right? Let's just see. No. Not my way, not out of my way. Steal? Make sure he actually has his stuff. He does. So I can... Look at that. With bartering... That's right. It's the same when you buy stuff. You can buy stuff and... Or be given stuff by people and go over your, you know, your weight. But you can't pick up anything else. Or pick up anything, you know, until you're not overweight again. So it's kind of a cheat, but yeah, I want to sell this stuff. I would like to pick this stuff back up then. I want this. He's standing right on it. Thank you. Okay, so now... I probably can't get it. No. I can barter. That's a good trade. I still can't pick it up. Thing's heavy. Alright, let's barter a few more things for them then. I can do it with her, too. I'll give him one of those. Oh, yeah. Forgot about this. Give him half of that. That's what really weighing me down, all this tanks. Of flamethrower fuel, whatever the hell it might be, nitrous or something. Alright, minigun. I don't think he would use this. I don't think he's trained in this stuff, but hopefully not. Because he's also got the ammo for it. Where's the other thingy? Where's the other guy? Right here? That's a scout. Can't move this thing there. I can send you, okay. Alright. You can have that. Thank you very much. Okay, so that's floor two, right? Going up? Okay, so now we can try to pick up That's what. It's all the same one. Okay, so it's floors 2 and 3. I'm stuck in here. Well, yeah, the dog gets me stuck in here, but none of these people do. I guess they coded that in because they realized, like, how many people are going to be wandering around in this tiny little space. So save again. And we'll go up once again. Once again. Okay, oh, they're just walking in places. They're just walking in and out of places. Okay, these are the followers, right? So we've got 3 mutants and this guy. You know what It's been getting a little messy. Can I just... hold on. Okay, hold on. Come in here. I don't want everyone getting killed, right? How are they doing anyway? Unhurt. Where's my other follower? I'm missing Ian. Where's Ian? Come on, Ian. He's all the way over there. He's just keeping up with me over there. He's unhurt as well. Alright. Stay here and wait. Woof woof. She hates dogs, where is she? Cat, yeah. You can go, but not really. So they're gonna be down here. Ian's gonna be in here, I guess. Or did he move? Where is he? There he is. Ian. Okay, they should stay right here. Oh, here we go.